Howdy! In this video, you will learn about the Canvas discussion redesign and the new features that were added to the discussions link. Please note that the redesign of discussions are to an extent minor edits that still preserves the original intent and purpose of discussions. The redesign of the discussion feature in Canvas allows for an elevated experience for both the professors and students. The discussion redesign will be permanently turned on by Instructure in July of 2024. This means that the older version will no longer exist in Canvas. Looking at the very top of the screen for the new discussion redesign, you can see we have options that were not available in the older version. Starting from the left, you now have the option to filter discussions based on entries or author. You also have the option to filter discussions based on read and unread status. If you click the sort button, you can now sort discussions based on newest or oldest. You also have the option to view split screen, which allows you to view the replies and posts in a split screen mode. If you do not like this feature, you can select the view inline option that's always available for you on the top. Another new feature we have with the Canvas redesign for discussions is the roles. Roles are now defined based on who has submitted the post. For example, you can see that I'm labeled as author and the teacher of this course. Students, TAs, will also have labels based on their roles in the course, as well as any other person who has a different role in your course. Another feature that was added is the ability to view the history of students' editing. If students did any edits to their post, if this was enabled in the discussions settings, professors now have the option to view the latest versions as well as the older versions of that post. To have this feature enabled, navigate to discussions in the course navigation bar. Navigate to the gear on the very right side. And make sure you select the edit and delete their own replies. This will allow for students to edit and delete their posts if they choose to do that. If you would not like students to do any kind of editing to their post, simply uncheck that box and save settings. Another feature that was added to the new discussion redesign is the ability for professors and peers to now tag each other. The tagging feature, not only will it allow for a social media feel, but also sends emails and notifications to the person being tagged. The email or notification will contain a link that will direct that person tagged directly to the post that they were tagged in. The last edit or update for the discussions is the ability for professors to manipulate the setting of the discussion based on anonymity. Professors now have the option to select anonymity for their students, whether they would like that completely turned off, meaning students' profile pictures and names will be visible to other members of the course, or have that partially anonymous or fully anonymous. Please note that in the event you select the partially or fully anonymous options, you cannot have that discussion graded. That discussion will not be in the gradebook and you cannot use the speed grader. The only graded option will be the option where students' profile pictures and names are fully visible, as Canvas will easily be able to identify the posts and the owner of the posts and therefore be able to grade them. A good scenario or a good example for when you can use the partial or full anonymity options are in the event you have a feedback forum that you would like students to give candid, honest feedback without being identified. Once you select the options that you would like to choose for your discussion, make sure to select the save button. For more information on anything related to Canvas, please visit the lms.tamu.edu. Thank you.